The only thing I don't know what I'm doing, though. Every day I wake up, we got married. I was 39 years old. And everybody was like, are you guys going to have kids? You guys going to have kids? And I'm like, first of all, who raised you? You're not supposed to ask. You know when you'll know if I have a kid? If there's a child standing next to me, that's when you'll know. You ask a 39-year-old woman if she's going to have kids. First of all, I have like 4 eggs left. And he keeps his cell phone in his front pocket. So we don't know. We don't know. But I'll tell you something. If you ask, you know, you're going to have 2 conversations you don't want to have. One is, boo-hoo, I'm barren, and that goes on for a half an hour. Or, yes, I am going to have kids, and here are the medical experiments that I'm going through so that we can have a litter. So why don't you just wait, and then you'll know if they have kids. Go ahead, wait 9 months. And,